2 months after announcing pregnancy, Trump shares sad news about his son and daughter. Donald Trump's son Eric Trump and his wife, Laura, announced the exciting news in April that they are expecting their first child together, a son. The first family, who is very child-oriented, couldn't have been more elated, only for that happiness of the occasion to be squelched 2 months later as sad news comes out that also involves Ivanka Trump as well. Ivanka and her husband Jared Kushner traveled with Donald and Melania on their first overseas trip as president and first lady. The couple cut their trip short, leaving to return home to the US after the stop in Rome, Italy. Not much was reported about the pair coming back before the G7 summit, but now that all the Trumps are back, word is getting out about what's been going on. While Jared and Ivanka had always planned to return home before her father, what they weren't expecting is what she and her brother Eric received upon her arrival. The brother and sister duo have a lot going on in their individual lives and have been under an almost equal attack from the left for different and various reasons, but now liberal degenerates have found a new reason to take these respectable siblings down. For Eric, the onslaught of negativity reached a low point when liberals began slandering his unborn child, simply for being born into the Trump family. Just as he and Laura were getting past that sickening attack, they slammed his foundation, the Eric Trump Foundation, having just gone after Ivanka's charitable efforts, comparing both to the corrupt enterprise of the Clinton Foundation. Although both of the Trump's charities are legitimate, the Daily Kos thought they dug up the smoking gun of evidence they exposed this past Friday on May 26, alleging that the donations were being used to benefit Donald Trump and his golf courses. A careful review of Eric Trump's charity revealed the eponymous foundation spent large sums of money at fundraising events on Donald Trump's golf courses, $81,779 in total, Daily Kos reported. In 2013, $100,000 went directly to Donald Trump himself. It seems that whenever people give the Trump's charity money, they better keep a string and a GPS tracker on it to find out just whose pocket it winds up in. However, that's not where $16.3 million went, to which the liberal rag conveniently left out, but the beneficiary confirmed having received Eric's foundation's generous donation. St. Jude Children's Research Hospital of Tennessee confirmed that Eric Trump has helped raise $16.3 million for the hospital over the last decade, the New York Times reported. The president of the Children's Hospital fundraising organization, Richard C. Shadyac Jr., wrote the letter to the Eric Trump Foundation praising the president's son for his incredible contribution. "I am amazed by the many ways that you have personally embraced our cause and cared for our children and families," Shadyac said. However, in an effort to stay above board and avoid any conflict of interest with his father's presidency after this scandal that liberals created, Eric, his sister-in-law, and Trump Organization official have decided to remove themselves from the foundation's executive committee, according to Newsmax. "It's what we've been dealing with since day one," Eric fired back at the culmination of the attack on his foundation. "We came under attack every single day during the campaign, and we're going to continue to come under attack. So many of these people, they got it wrong," he added. "In fact, I think they're going so extreme in so many cases that I think they're losing a lot of credibility, and I think that's really resonating with Americans," Eric continued. The president came to his son's defense, speaking out about the attack for the first time since it began. "My wonderful son, Eric, will no longer be allowed to raise money for children with cancer because of a possible conflict of interest with my presidency. St. Jude offers free healthcare for children whose treatment relies completely on the generosity of others. While Eric's organization will still continue to campaign for this cause, he's directing all donors to give their financial gifts directly to the hospital, rather than funneling it through the foundation, effectively avoiding any future allegations of misappropriation." What the nation is learning about liberals in the days since Trump decided to run for president is that children are not excluded from their attacks and attempts to take this family down. Whether it be Donald Trump's youngest son Barron, Eric Trump's unborn baby, or sick kids at St. Jude who benefit from Eric's charity, it's all fair game to make this family look bad.
Please do not forget like on videos, and subscribe, and comment because your voice matters, and visit our page on Facebook, and like them, and follow up. And thanks for watching.